Sorry for the delay. Welcome to the stream, everybody. Just had some. That was almost epic. Sorry for the lack of commentary. My desktop audio was off. That's dying to number one, but early. I think that was real, but no. Third down. Looks, fires and mace then for the first down. Number seven, putting up numbers right here. Let's try this. Alright, throws us number 65 for a good first down and some more. Across the 35. Going backwards across the 30. And 29 yard gain across the 28. First down. Alright, looking. Firing. End zone. And that's caught for a touchdown. Good play right there. 7 connects with Boss Bala, number 73, for the touchdown. LB1 with the extra point. It's up and no good. It's blocked. What a defensive stop. 27 to 20 here in the second quarter. Number 2 returning. Across 15, 17, and 8 yard loss on the kick return. Number 6 taking the ball again. Pike with the ball. Hikes it. Gets some blockers. 3 rush. And got number 12 inside the 35 yard line. 37 yard line. Alright, number 6, Hike, dropping back, looking for an open guy under pressure, and he drops it off to number 3, gets a 4-yard gain. The dive didn't count, and it's second down. Number 6, looking to 2, and over through. It's third down. Third down and 11. Number 6, Hike. Looking. As the check down looks over the middle, and that's 62 again, getting another reception. And that's a big play to get the first down outside the red zone here. Hike. Looking, firing over the left side, and, well, the right side, and that's a touchdown. Number 12, Kobe. Let's go gun on my goat. Turn quality up. I can't really do anything about my quality, I'm sorry. Alright. Extra point here is good. And that makes it a 34-20 game. Alright. And that's a touchback. Number 7 with the ball. The Prodigy. Can't really get names, I'm sorry. Alright, number 7. The Prodigy looking. And tries to jump it off to the check down. But it's incomplete, loaded. Kika's name. Prodigy. Looking over the middle deep ball. And that is caught for the touchdown. Bingo, that's the huge grab right there. Another look at this. What a mag right there. You get. The Bulldogs right back into this game. Extra point is blocked again! That's the third block of the night! Alright, kicked off. Number six, the QB returning it in. Takes it out. Four. The touchback. I'm looking at chat. That's a sack right there by number zero. Alright, number six. Looking. That's a dot for the first down inside the 40. The champ game at? It's on Twitch. Check LFG streams, buddy. Alright, thanks for y'all tuning in tonight. This is a good matchup right here as he throws it, and that's out of bounds, only good touch. Gunna. Finally got his name. Let's go. Gunna looking, has time, and running it for 9 yards. Gunna is Titans, yeah. Alright, Gunna looking. On third down. Intercepted by 10. That is Bark. Bark Mingo with the INT. He's got the touchdown earlier this game. Alright. That changes things as Prodigy. Looking to throw. Double rush right here. Throws over the middle to number 10. That's Bark again. And he got a 33-yard gain right there. 1 minute warning cue. Prodigy. Looking. End zone. Hot on the touchdown. And that ties things up. Possibly. If they get the 2 point. Final scan with the touchdown. Absolutely mosses 62. Ooh, they're going to try to ice Prodigy. Alright, Prodigy on the 2 point. Drops, looks, fires, and that's good. It's MLB 1 firing again. No, that's final stand, sorry. Alright, kick is off. That's a touchback. I don't like Twitch because, oh, that's a sack. I don't like Twitch because they have ad breaks in the, like, middle of the screen. Like, the most important part. You know what I'm saying? So that's why I chose YouTube. Three-man rush on the play. Whoa! That was almost complete. A little too high. And the wide receiver kind of missed the ball. Whoa, don't block. It's inside the 20. It's inside the 20. What? Chat. Is that a double block? What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh, so that I don't get copyrighted. All right. All right. 3rd and 35 here. After the double block.
Thank you.
Sorry for the lack of commentary right there. Big touchdowns for both teams. Gonna third and fourth. Throwing deep. And that's a touchdown. This is huge right here. The comeback is possible. But they still got 4 minutes and 22 seconds left. Here's that 2-point. It's up and good. Alright, go try the 4th and 25, I believe. Yes, 4th. 4th and 5. Here we go. Right. There we go. Gonna. Looking. 4th and 25 right here. Throws, and it's overthrown. A turnover on downs right here. What a stop by the defense right here. Buddy runs it for 5. And we have 4 minutes left in the game. Alright. Yes, that's snapping. Prodigy looks and throws a 65, juking around, and it's worth like a first down. I don't know why he's staying in bounds. I mean, he's staying in bounds and waste block, but I don't know why not getting going forward for the first down. Instead, now he does, taking all the downs he needs, and it's a first and goal. I don't really know the teams. All right. Second and goal, sorry. Incomplete pass on the play. No, wait, it was a run for third down. Or third, yeah, 3 yards. And that's a touchdown. So Bart Mingo, he has had a night here. 2:50 left on the clock. 2:51, sorry. Prodigy with the extra point. It's up and good. They're down the middle. 14-point game. Can Gunna get a incredible comeback right here. Or it returned. I don't know why he didn't beat it. But a 3-yard loss on the return. Alright. Big five for Ghana right here. Big drive. Great. I don't know what he's waiting for. Hello, Florida and Connor. Your corner. That's good. My mods. We got ourselves a ball game right here. I could do that right there. Okay. Here we go. They use a play clock, but I mean, I'm gonna have a little bit of problems. There. That's good. Is that good? Is that good? Yeah, you're welcome. Tell me if that's good or not. Okay, 3 bars. Got it. Perfect. Thanks for the input. Alright. Gunna. Looking. He doesn't have anybody. He throws a trick down to number 0. And he got a first down. Surprising. Surprised they didn't get the tackle right there. Needing to hike it before they... Yeah, I know. I'll have to fix it. Alright, caught by number 2. Still in bounds. Juking. 26-yard gain right there for number 2. That's Cam. Alright, number 6. Gonna... That's grounding for sure. It has to be. What is he throwing? What is he throwing? Huh? What is he doing? Okay. Throws deep down the field and it's swatted away. What a swat. That was a power swat. Alright, 3rd and 15. Possible last drive for Gunna right here. Legendary wanting the ball. He doesn't get it. Alright, Gunna. Looking. And he sacked! What a play! Alright, 4th and 43. They have safeties back there trying to prevent anything from happening. Is this the dagger? I'm kidding. If he converts this, then it's a touchdown. Never mind. And it's picked off! With 1 minute left in the game by Bark Mingo. He has had a game. Delete that, please. Delete that, please. Why do I have to patrol my own mods? Thank you. All right, Prodigy looking to ice this game away. It's 1 minute left. Can Gunna and his team. Whoa! He had pressure and he looks and he throws to Nathan. And that's a great play right there. To get out of the pressure. And Prodigy has to convert. Throws deep down the middle. And it's a catch for Bark again. Bark Mingo. What a game he had. And Prodigy looking to ice away the final moments of this game. Throwing that to number 9. He got the first down, staying in bounds. 19 yard gain. And yeah, it's pretty much over. Eight, seven, six. Timeout called. Alright. Yeah, this is pretty much game. Final toss. I don't know who's throwing it. Leave your predictions on who's throwing it down below. I'm kidding. No, it's Prodigy himself. He's looking for the touchdown and he gets it. 9 yard touchdown on the play. To Nathan. Yeah, I'll show DE sets. Got you. Current game defender. 2 sacks by Black Op King. 1 sack for I Love Second. Dex with 1 sack. And yeah, that's everybody else. Good play right there. Happy mod. And yeah. Oh, he needs to get a sack. All right. All right, final toss up. Number 2, gonna toss it up. Everybody PRing back there. They send 2 to rush. Yo, AA. And nobody catches it. Alright, the final score, 48-69. What a game right here. Bark, what a game he had. 3 interceptions, 3 tackles, 8 tackles by Cam. Last dance with MVP right there. Alright, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to like and subscribe. Turn on notifications. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one, folks.